The ban took effect less than 6 months ago in September last year. But already, the polythene bag can be seen on the streets, in shops and supermarkets. NEMA suspects that the polythene bag circulating in Kasese town could be coming in from the Democratic Republic of Congo. NEMA says it is intensifying the monitoring and enforcement of the ban and will target areas and businesses that could be behind the reappearance of Kavira, including border entry points and the airports.
The manufacturing sector, the industries and so on, the major outlets, the supermarkets.
The effort to stop the return of the polythene bag will start immediately.
Soon, I hope, I don't think that even before mid-March we are going to see a reversal of what had started trickling in.
Once discarded, polythene bags are blown in the wind, washed into drains and water courses. They block drainage systems and cause soil pollution because they are non-biodegradable. Experts say that although it is used once or only a few times, the bag takes 500 years to decompose. Agnes Asimwe, Weekend Edition.